Jim Ross here, and on behalf of me and Jerry the King Lawler, we welcome you to Raw Action live from Chicago.
The Raw superstars are gonna blow the Windy City away tonight. I can't wait.
Neither can I, King, and I know these fans can't either. So let's get started.
I don't care how tough you are, JR. No one can take this kind of pain for long.
You're absolutely right, King. We've seen many superstars tap out to this very hold.
This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting the chance to see it.
Yeah, and I'm happy that I'm getting to see it too, JR. I just wish they'd pick up the pace a little.
Oh, no. This is classic old-school wrestling at its finest. You should be able to appreciate that, King.
Wait a minute, JR. You're not trying to say that I'm old, are you?
Of course not, King. Although there was that rumor going around about your social security number was one.
That went nowhere. Good grief! I don't care how tough you are. A chair shot is a chair shot.
And you can't take too many of those and expect to continue. Oh, man! Did you hear that chair shot, JR?
I'd be surprised if there was a single person in this arena who didn't, King. What a vicious chair shot!
That chair was never meant to be used like that, JR.
The capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
They sure are, JR, and I love to hear it. He's going up, but what's he gonna do when he gets there?
I don't think he's climbing up there for the view.
These superstars are putting on a great match so far, JR. But if they drop the ball, these fans will let them hear about it.
I don't think that's going to happen, King. These competitors know that their paychecks come straight from the WWE fans. They're not going to let them down.
Yeah, but if they don't keep the fans happy...
If wishes were fishes, the war would be an ocean.
But I don't know if his opponent has what it takes to kick out.